All right, Maeve. It's time for another episode of Pizza Review.
Pizza Reviews. We're kind of doing this a little bit sussly.
We're at Bojo's in Fort Collins, Colorado.
Love this
the
place.
The originator of Colorado-style pizza.
Which really means they do honey on crust.
It's a different crust style. It's a little thicker, but it's pretty good in general.
I'm also so hungry.
Maeve's going to tell us about it.
I'm fine. I mean,
this just came out, yeah.
It's just so good. It's just so good. A little saucy.
Very cheesy, though. Very cheesy.
The crust is so good.
Nice. That very nice, thick crust.
I'm sorry, I can't see structure.
It's okay.
There's a lot of people in the restaurant.
We're in a public place here. Okay, man, give me your cheese to crust ratio.
I'm a lot of sauce.
Okay.
But there's enough
cheese. You might have to clean out the crust a little bit.
There's enough cheese, it's okay.
How stringy is the cheese? Very.
It's moist. I know people like that one.
You like the pepperonis here?
Mm-hmm. I've been thinking about this all day.
And most importantly, the crust. For me, at least.
Mm-hmm. All you're gonna hear is Spencer's chewing sounds. Not only does Spencer chew loudly, but he's next to the camera.
That's true. I shouldn't say chew.
No.
No, you're in the better spot.
The thing at Bojo's is like, this is this mountain pie crust, mm-hmm. honey wheat, and you dip it in honey at the end, which you would think is gross, but I don't even like honey.
You know what? I don't even like honey! I don't eat it!
But I like good this.
How's everything tasting over here?
Well,
really good, thank you.
Okay.
Hold on, hold on.
Mm-hmm. I don't know what it is, but it's so good.
It's a great finale.
I only want size 10.
I want some juice.
I got a
camera.
It's filling right now.
What would you give it out of 10?
I'm also really hungry, but probably give it at least an 8.5.
Really? Yeah. Maybe hunger adds to it. I'm doing a really bad job filming. Sorry. Okay.
So what'd you give a fresh Bojo's pie out of 10, Maeve?
Like 9.5 out of 10.
9.5. 9.5
for
Maeve.
I've been thinking about
this pizza. One of her favorites.
I'm gonna think about this pizza for days.
What is up, Maeve Bell? Maeve.
Don't tell the world my name.
What are we doing today?
We are in Colorado Springs. We're in Colorado Springs, and Spencer's making me drive in a town I don't know. It's pretty weird.
I sure am. She's doing great, though. You wanna go right?
Oh, I would love to.
Okay.
Spencer's also just, I'm just a great direction giver.
Are you?
Yes.
Cause,
I give directions in advance.
Because you literally mix up more pivotal parts of giving directions, which is left and right.
Boom. Roasted.
Yeah, I have a problem
okay.
with left and right, okay?
Okay. So don't say I don't give good directions.
I have to, like, actually point. I don't know why. But I'm in the lane. You're like, would you turn right, please? I'm like, well, that would have been nice to know.
I know, I'm sorry.
But anyway, we're on the hunt for a... Not on the hunt. We're going to a pizza place.
We're
going to
go have some pizza. Do you remember the name of this location? And it's called...
Louie's.
It's a good corner spot. It's by a bar.
Can't go wrong.
It's going to be great, I think.
Yeah.
Hopefully they're not out of business due to the pandemic.
I know. I was about to say, maybe we should look it up.
Considering the last place I tried to take you was out of business due to the pandemic.
The last several places you tried to take me were out of business.
Yeah. Okay, let's go left here.
Left? Okay.
Hey, Maeve.
Hello.
We're inside of Louie's Pizza now.
Yep, we got suckered into a large pizza, as usual.
It just makes more sense, unfortunately.
You know, you get economics.
Shout out to Louie's. Good spot
this
in Colorado Springs.
This place just has the vibes, you know?
Yeah.
I'm about to be, like, just messed up by this pizza. I'm just so, my body is so ready.
We'll decide.
I can't wait. It's here. Oh.
It's a little greasy, thin, slice boy.
Well, I'm honestly reaching for the bubble piece.
I'm gonna go get some napkins. I'm sure it's flaming, bro.
Oh, okay.
Did you get a pepperoni in there at all?
Mmm. Well, stay tuned for my rating, but...
We'll be back.
It might be good.
Until like 12?
Yeah, it's 12. So maybe thin slices of the moo.
I'm getting a close-up of your mouth. What about the cheese to sauce ratio?
It is a strong 50-50. You may think this is a little too saucy.
I'm okay.
But I also like the crust because there's not much.
Okay, what rating? Give me the rating. I know, it's hard.
I'm starting to develop more of a relative scale.
Me too.
I think as far as the physical pizza part, the pepperonis on it, I really like it at Bojo's. It's not that much on the slice and it's mostly crust.
Uh-huh.
Which I know is good for you. I'd still give this an 8.
Really?
Maybe. What did we give Eric's? A 7? Mm-hmm. I like this a little more nervous than I'm used to it. I give this a 7.5.
Huh.
What did we give Bojo's? A 9?
I probably give it a 9.
Okay. That's fine. I give Bojo's at least like an 8.5. So what do you think?
Well, let me get a second piece. And see if my...
Okay.
Take the camera. It's still happening. You know, I do think that my favorite bites are like is the, from here down.
Yeah, me too.
My favorite bites.
Me too.
And the crust. Damn, I don't know. I mean, I know local joint and I like the vibes. Maybe like 6.
Okay.
6.5.
Okay.
Is any pizza really going to be like
that? We've had some good pizza already on our scale.
I know. Maybe if it was first, I would have rated it higher.
But this feels, this is probably close to home to me, so that's why maybe I rated a little higher.
But
I can see why you would say that, especially based on the specifications I think you may like for pizza.
Yeah, a little sauce in the crust, and I would like more crust. Well, Louie's, not bad.
Still good vibes.
Yeah, good vibes.
So
can't go wrong. Nice lunchtime.
Someone with a New York accent brought us the pizza.
Heck yeah, you know.
We're over here on Spencer Avenue.
What are the odds? No, I'm not Spencer.
Over here.
Ah! And our man Spencer. But what are we going to do, Spence?
We're going to do pizza review episode 4.
Four? No, 5.
5.
Well, wait.
4.
Well, 4
as far as pizza goes.
Wait. 5.
There's some cool houses on this road.
It's 5.
Okay.
Where?
I like this one.
Okay. Where?
That big green one's up on that. Oh, Hell's Kitchen.
Okay.
We're going to Hell's Kitchen. There's actually 2 locations in the Springs. I've only ever taken Maeve to this one because I think she likes the energy.
Wait, where's the other one?
We can go there sometime if you want. It's much bigger.
Wait, where?
It's on the other side of town.
Oh. Well, yeah, I'm excited. I barely walked the Garden of the Gods, so technically I earned my pizza.
You did.
Spencer, where are we?
We are at a totally messy company down here in Manitou Springs, Colorado.
Spencer, this every place, time we drive past it, Spencer talks about it.
This place makes some nice little nuts.
Oh, so these are the almonds, cinnamon roasted almonds. I can't really see them very well. I vouch for pecans. Some people say pecan, I disagree.
It's okay.
East Coast thing. Super cute menu over there. They got
lots of stuff.
Lots of other stuff. We got Santa in the chimney. There it is, Totally Nuts & Co. Super busy today, even during COVID. Oh, baby. What do you think, Spence?
You're really good. I'll try one of
them. Mmm. Well, great.
Good afternoon, Maeve.
Hi.
What are we doing, pal?
We're at Hell's Kitchen. I'm so excited. Spencer took me here the first time we ever came to the Springs, like a year ago. And I think about it, oh my. And I think about it all the time.
Oh, yeah.
And we come here now every time we're here. They didn't have any pepperoni.
She was just putting it in the oven when we got here, and we didn't want to wait.
This girl was grinding.
She was on her own.
Yeah, she was on her own. So I'm just...
It's a big slice. Big cheesy slice. Mm. Very New York style. It's thin.
This place, I have such a vibe. You know? Mmm. Wow. Okay. I mean, probably another 7.5, 8 out of 10.
They're big cuts.
Give me that.
You're missing your pepperoni, of course, but I've got something special here that... We'll probably kind of mess up my rating for this
one. And I'm probably also going to take a nibble.
Take a what?
A nibble.
I bet you are.
Oh,
That fresh Parmesan on there? Are you kidding?
Mac and cheese.
This place is like cheap, grungy, just exact type of place you want. Mm. Oh, let me just take a small little nibble. Mmm.
This piece is so good.
Yeah. All right. But like, compared to maybe like Boss Lady, Mac, what would you rate it?
Sometimes I feel like it depends on who's making it.
Mm-hmm.
But I have to bias this place over Boss Lady, of course. No, I think this place, realistically, was about a 7.5 as well.
But I think the vibes, and like you said, I'm pretty biased the fact that this is the first place I came in the Springs.
And the knots are good. Yeah.
So what's also fun about Hell's Kitchen is they have garlic knots, and it's always like a fun little...
Three different types of knots.
Yeah, so there's regular, which I always get, cinnamon, not for me, and Hellfire, which I've not gotten yet.
That's what we've had to settle for today.
Okay. I'm gonna try at least one, but oh goodness.
I can feel the heat already.
Oh boy.
Ready?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Spicy?
Oh yeah. Okay. Now I know they're my least favorite of the three knots.
Not even had to use the marinara. You're gonna have to eat it plain.
Oh my.
It's got a little going on in there for sure.
Oh God. Uh-oh.
Oh yeah. No, they're not playing too much. They're not playing too much at all. I don't think you and I are gonna get these three things down, huh?
Why do I want more?
I think it's a little better now that I've been sitting for a minute.
I don't typically love the crushed red pepper look.
I don't either.
Freaks me out.
Or all the garlic. A lot of garlic. They have cinnamon knots that are served
with
icing.
Spicy little mama.
Literally. To my spicy little mama, she let me bust a piñata. Well, good job, babe. What did you give the knots out of 10? First knots.
And it's hard because I like the other ones.
But you like them more than the garlic?
No, I like the garlic the most, but I don't really love cinnamon knots. Like, you know, at Auntie Anne's, you can get like cinnamon pretzels.
Right.
Not for me.
You're right. Okay. So you'd put them below the garlic at least. Maybe they don't need a rating.
Crust, 10 out of 10.
Crust, 10 out of 10.
Spencer really leaves me his crust. It's just...
That's the best. That's her favorite thing about our relationship.
It's the most purest form of true love. The crust.
We have it.
Well, cool. Man, I'm gonna have more.
Hello, Miss Riley. I brought you a non-alcoholic beverage.
Oh, that's nice.
Unsponsored.
Well, I wouldn't necessarily call this a pizza review, but we're having pizza, so I just feel the need to include it anyway. Papa Murphy's, love it 425 degrees, that's their slogan.
Is it?
Yes.
I thought it was something about making it yourself.
No. Well, I mean, you do make it yourself. Give me a little thought on it. Did you get two bacons?
Yeah, but it's, ham and cheese.
Chewing.
They do a great job. They have a real nice crust at Papa Murphy's.
I got one bacon, one cheese.
They go off with their toppings.
Really?
Even though we only got cheese on one of them, they load it. And I'm not too crazy about crust, and there isn't that much of it, so probably why I like it too.
Well, you can save that for me.
Which one do you think I should try first? I don't know, they're both kind of calling my name.
She was too hungry to wait. It's soft. It's soft, you know?
You know, when I was little younger, my mom used to eat Papa Murphy's a lot.
Yeah, we used to eat Papa Murphy's a lot.
I just didn't think I used to like it that much.
That's funny.
I know it's unfair for me to rate Papa Murphy's against some of the other absolute luxurious places we've eaten, but 5 out of 10.
5?
Well, you said we need to start using a bit more scale.
We do, but do you actually think it's worse, or do you just, is it just taking, is it just getting unlucky? Because I think this might be better than...
Than what?
Maybe Louie's.
Or,
I don't know.
What would you get, Mr.?
Depends on what kind of mood you're in.
What would you get?
We're having nostalgic pizza for me this week, so I'd still put it up in the 7 range.
Papa Murphy's.
Papa Murphy's.
So good.
So good. It's pizza.
Pizza.